Hey everybody, today is Saturday, and I'm going to try something different. Not sure how it's gonna turn out, but we shall see, right? So, I've got a bottle of ink, and I'm going to try a thing with it. Alright, let's see how this goes. He's got. This may not work at all, but we're gonna try. At the very least, you'll get to see an attempt at me using both hands. And instead of letting the ink drip down, I may just let the ink drip down. I don't know what I'm saying. It's Saturday. Having fun. I might. You know what? The drip doesn't work. What I might do, I might go a little bit longer on this one. Can't tell you for sure if I will or I won't. It looks like a terrible mess right now, I know, but you either have to jump in and try something or just keep talking about it and going, oh, I hope I try it one day. It looks like a terrible mess. I'm using a bottle of acrylic ink that I've had for a while now. It's just there in my collection. It's like, why don't I use it? It's Amsterdam acrylic ink in ultramarine violet. And there we go. So I'm working from a photo. I can't remember what the name of the movie was right now, but it's a boxing movie, which I haven't seen, but I found the screenshot from it, and I really like the way I just like the photo a lot, so. This is either really boring for you to watch or your interest has become peaked. I don't know. Find the shadows and block them in. This is like when you give a kid finger paint. Only maybe not even as cool, I don't know. I'm having fun though. Okay. Well. Okay. So that this. Then there's this. Does it look like anything to you guys? I don't know. Now I'm going to get some paint because I don't have any other inks. Hang on. I'm just going to do it. I'm going to dive straight in with the Master's Touch acrylic black. So, may hear a strange sound when I put the paint on my palette. I promise it's the paint. Alright. I don't know what to do. This is new for me. The painting with two hands. Not really the not knowing what to do part. Okay. Let's see. Ready? Little bit of contour drawing here because I'm not exactly keeping my eye just on the paper. I'm kind of looking at the picture and this brush is terrible. Get rid of that one. I bet once I figure out how to do this properly, however long the practice takes, painting with two hands is going to save me a lot of time. Once I figure it out, but I figured out how to do a left-handed as a right-handed person, so I'll get there. Ooh, that's not. It's a massive eyebrow. Back over that with white. I want to take up airbrush as well. I think once I do that, I'm just gonna, from the start, use two hands at once so it doesn't, you know, it's a brand new medium to work with, brand new skill set, and so doing it with both hands at once would probably end up being just the norm, just the way I do it. But today, we're doing this. We're doing this. Get some white. Try maybe some gray instead of just white. Where's my white paint? Alright. Yeah. Sometimes the only way to do something, you just jump in and do it. That's what today is about. I'm gonna mix up some gray real quick. Okay. Well, get back in there. Much black in my brush. Let's see. I know we're at 15 minutes, but I don't feel like stopping right now. Videos are a little bit off this weekend. Yesterday's video was in two parts, and this one's longer than 15. Too much around there. Gonna do some more white. Oh no. Paint just shot everywhere. I'm gonna definitely have to clean that up. It's been raining today. It's a nice weather for painting, I think. I don't know why. It's always better for me when it rains. That's not where I wanted that white to go. Oh no. It's okay. need a wider brush, but they all have gray and black on them. See how this goes. Just like I thought it would. Need more white. I think I'm starting to think about it too much. When I first started it, I just jumped in there. proportions are way off on the face for sure. Last, I got white in there when I didn't want to. I think I'm gonna have to get just let it go. Yeah, I probably should have tried in colors that were not so close, but it was an experiment. Alright, I'm gonna leave it be. I say that and then I go and mess up his head. Okay. As always, thank you guys for hanging out, watching my videos, choosing to spend your time with me. I do appreciate it. Hope that you're enjoying your weekend. Any questions, comments, critiques, advice you want to leave in the comments, feel free to do so. If you know anyone that you think would enjoy my videos, please feel free to share them on your social media. Share the link on your social media. Be cool. If you haven't already subscribed, please subscribe to my channel. And take care, and I'll see you guys here tomorrow. Oh. Thanks for watching me do my first attempt at painting with both hands simultaneously. Take care, everybody. Thank you.